Wedding days are great days. They are days like all great days, birthdays, anniversaries, Christmas, have gifts involved. In a couple of moments, this man and this woman will share a ring as a gift, a reminder of the unending nature of the love that they are promising.
That first night we were standing at your door, fumbling for your keys, then I kissed you. Ask me if I wanna come inside, cause we didn't wanna end the night. Then you took my hand and I followed you. Yeah, I see us in black and white, crystal clear on the starlit night. And all you got is colors. I promise that I love you for the rest of my life. See you stay in your dress, swearing for of all our friends. There'll never be another. I promise that I love you for the rest of my life.
And I suspect that alone would be worthy of celebration. But there are other gifts here. You, I suspect, have gifts as well. Coasters, fondue sets, towels, that sort of thing. And they will be treasured and cherished, I am sure, because they are from you. They are reminders, aren't they, of your presence and your love in their life.
Natalie, take and wear this ring.
Bethel, take and wear this ring.
As a sign of my love and fidelity.
As a sign of my love and fidelity.
In the name of the Father, and the Son, and the Holy Spirit.
Amen.
The way they love one another, care for one another, forgive one another, they are sacramental reminders of God's love for all the world. And what a gift that is.